Hello and welcome. This is myself playing Stray. Starting up a new game, and let's see what this game with the cute kitty cat has for us. What's that, a red moon and falling rain? Is our lair? Is that our mum? Those are siblings? Looks like it could be our siblings. Probably the tutorial level. Like it's our home. Oh. That was so cute. Was it bedtime? Now that we've all played. Yep, bedtime. Got to wait out the storm. There we go, transition for the passage of time. There we go, nice pan view of inside the wall. So when that camera pans in, I'm gonna have control in a second. There it is. First things first, we always look behind us. Sorry, just had a sneeze. I didn't think you'd appreciate that being blasted down your ear holes. And around we go. He won't jump into this water. He won't let me do it. Or she. Okay, siblings. off to explore we go. Up. Down. Scratch at three. Okay. So this goes on for as long as I want to do it. More water. Nom, 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 nom. And up. So, just amused by jumping over one of my own siblings. Oh, yep, rail walking. There it is. The frolic button. I'm frolicking. Hold up, observe yet. I did that earlier. Down. Down. We're hearing a story beat. It's going to break when I jump on it. Don't do it. Don't do it. Jump, jump, jump. Basically, most of my dialogue is just there. It's just going to be, ah, cat. Oh, we're injured. Gonna happen. Rubbish bags twitching and power's coming on. Okay. Safe. You sleep it off. Where's the rubbish bags? That's why they put them there, so we had some landmarks. Yeah, scare me with a trophy. Dead city. Hello. Well, there's a big arrow telling me to go that way. More cameras. Seems to be nodding in response to my meowing. Either someone's asking for help or telling me there's help over there. Follow me, cat. I just picked up a bucket for fun. Can I get water in it? No. Okay, let's have a proper look around, try and work out where we're meant to go. Oh. Had to lose my bucket. You not be a cat and drop stuff. More paint to drop. And down we go. Let's have a drink. It's been a while. Squeeze under here. Whee! It was nice enough to build me a cat lift. Poor robot man. Yeah. Okay. So a little look around, see what we've got here. Uh-huh. This way. Down. Okay, I think I'm going to be running away in a second. Yep. Run, 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 run. Wow. Horrible little parasites. Wow. Ah, run, run. That was not pleasant. Okay, right, saying to go this way. Okay, I'm gonna go. This house. Why is there washing machines? This way. Down, down. Yeah, well, I'm coming. Okay. So it's end of a detour because of that. Up, up, and push the plank. Such a good little kitty cat. Okay, which way now? This way. Come on, you can do it, you can do it. Yeah, it's up. I get it. Have we done enough of that? Okay, we want plugs. We want the plugs to destroy the equipment. Number two. There's number three. I can't leave the room. It has to be in here somewhere. Oh, there it is. So that's actually not only is that a plug, it's also a platform. Do 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 do. Wow. I'm sorry, I meow with this in my mouth. Can't meow. Okay, you want me to put it in here. It worked, I'm free, thank you. I couldn't believe the camera's a cat in the dead city. I can't remember the name. It seems my memory is corrupted. I've been trapped in the electronic network for so long. I know I work for scientists who lived here. For now, you can call me B12. That's what it says on my exterior. It's dangerous in Dead City, but you seem to like you know how to handle yourself. Let's get out of here. Follow me. Okay. What's he got? That's where I came in. B12. It's got a square, but I can't press the square. Nope, can I go back there? That's what happened now for a second. Interesting rug. The key unlocks the door, I remember that much. Let me get it for you. Okay. Very good. Battery low, would you come over here? You'll have to put this on. Okay. You don't like it. He don't like it. I'm going to stop recording it now that we've met B12, and I'll carry on in a moment. As usual, thanks for watching. I'll catch you again later. Bye.